Masterpiece VR uses virtual reality to create the first fully collaborative 3D modeling platform. It lets you create any content you want quickly and easily.
Masterpiece Studio is a VR creative suite that lets any creative without 3D modeling and animation skills make 3D content in minutes.
We're located in Ottawa, the capital of Canada, and we've got people on our team located internationally.
Masterpiece VR is a software company that uses virtual reality. Our CEO helped build this team that was immediately looking to solve this content creation problem because he knew it was a technical problem more than anything.
The vision of Masterpiece VR is to democratize 3D content creation. It's to give everyone the power to easily create whatever it is that they can see and as quickly as possible bring that into a digital copy into the world.
Helps users create 3D content 10 times faster than with the traditional method because it's less technical and it helps them save time in their professional pipelines.
In conventional pipelines, the ideation process, the 3D modeling, the skinning, the rigging, all of these are compartmentalized tasks that require a person with 3 years of education for each piece of the pipeline.
You immediately see how easy it is for you to just take creative ideas and make it visual and adapt it really quickly to whatever you're thinking.
I have a 2D artist background, so I have to think in 3D to ideate and come up with concepts and design things that a 3D modeler can use. Within 15 minutes of learning the basics in the software, I was able to 3D model.
And now we've opened up our new Masterpiece platform that has really powerful professional tools such as Masterpiece Creator.
It has a bunch of features that professionals have been asking for a while. So this is where we're connecting with large studios. So this adds a bunch of interesting things like layers that gives you a lot of details and new ways to actually refine your model and make it even more polished and precise.
We've got Masterpiece Motion, which is an incredible software that lets you take that 3D model and prepare it for animation.
It allows people to very, very quickly rig a model and then to actually make it move.
I've been using 3ds Max pretty much since I've been working here. I've been using it as professionally for 3 years now, and I've actually started using Masterpiece VR, and it's been an amazing change to my workflow. It allows me to quickly do up these high-res, high-poly models and then bring it into 3ds Max here and then do the low-poly and then bake the normals, and then pretty much we're done. And it's been an amazing transition.
Vive is extremely important to our development testing. It's the tool that allows us to test the more complex aspects of our tool. So there's more space for the artist to actually move around their models and create larger environments and scenes very smoothly.
We're really honored that we've won the VDA. It's been really beneficial because it has given us recognition, access to hardware, and funding in this really critical time of our company's growth. If you'd like to try out our hobbyist version of Masterpiece VR, you can go right to Viveport. And if you're interested in our professional version, see it at masterpiecevr.com. And if you're interested in joining our social communities, please join us on VR Creatives on Facebook.